Well, it's a big show. It's a big bad show. Current contest is scheduled for
one fall,
making his way to the ring. Standing 7 feet tall, weighing at 485 pounds, is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions.
Of course, even though the Big Show is drafted over to Monday Night Raw, he can't compete here on SmackDown as one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions.
And Big Show, I'm sure, has a score to settle tonight. You saw the way, just an example of how Ezekiel Jackson used his power to, at some point, manhandle the Big Show at Extreme Rules. Let's see what Big Show does to Big Zeke here tonight.
He's a member of the core, weighing in at 309 pounds, Ezekiel Jackson.
Or will Ezekiel Jackson continue where he left off this past Sunday? Is Ezekiel Jackson the powerhouse that can stop the largest athlete on the planet, the Big Show?
You know, what I see in Ezekiel Jackson is he's trying right now to stabilize the core, trying to get back on track. And what I see is Ezekiel Jackson stepping up to the forefront of the core, letting everybody know I'm running this thing, man.
Well, Ezekiel Jackson, the core, trying to set an example. As you see the core out here to support Ezekiel Jackson tonight in this matchup against the Big Show.
Oh!
Look like we got a little backup here, guys.
Here comes Kane to show some support to his tag team partner, the Big Show. And when we return to SmackDown, these two gargantuans will go one-on-one. The God of Thunder has nothing on these two beasts. It's the Big Show and Ezekiel Jackson next. SmackDown as the Beast Ezekiel Jackson goes one-on-one with the largest athlete on the planet, the Big Show. Big shove there by the powerhouse Ezekiel Jackson. How will the giant react?
And Booger, my question to you is, how do you think Big Show is going to respond here tonight after what Ezekiel Jackson did to him with that big slam on Sunday?
Tell you, the Big Show has to have that in the back of his mind, because Ezekiel Jackson actually showed me something, showed the WWE Universe something that has never been seen before. The Big Show taking up off his feet and slammed almost through that middle of that ring. So Big Show had to prove something tonight with a big back, with a takedown right there. Because
look at Big Show. When's the last time you've seen
Big Show
with a takedown into a front face lock?
I've never seen that before by Big Show. So let me tell you, he must be thinking exactly what he has to do out here with this guy.
Yeah, he uses veteran instincts.
Look at that! With a Big Show, going to find some way to pull off the stops here against Big Ezekiel Jackson.
Tell you right now, that's about the quickest I've ever seen Big Show on his back. Perhaps it's the first time I've ever seen it.
And I don't know if you guys noticed, it almost surprised Ezekiel Jackson when he realized Big Show is down. He went on the attack.
Jackson with a cover here.
I mean, he's noticed that kick out right there by Big Show. Not as big, if you know what I'm talking about.
Have you ever seen someone stalking a fallen giant in the Big Show like Jackson is?
I'm gonna tell you right now, Jackson.
Look at this! A thunderous power slam from Ezekiel Jackson.
I'm gonna tell you, Jackson right now is manhandling the Big Show. I've never seen this.